Hello there, wormlings! Black Dragon King here, and welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man X, where today we're going after this guy, Boomer Kuwanger. He's in the watchtower up at the lake there. He's got it's the observation tower there. Let's see what his specs are. Boomer Kuwanger, height 7.93 feet. Weight 206 pounds, attacks, boomerang cutter, and deadlift. Alright, let's go for him. Sorry about Final Fantasy not showing up yesterday. I was kind of not feeling really well. It was just not a pleasant day for me, so I decided to just take a day to have a break and out. But anyway, didn't stop Mega Man from coming back, so yeah, watch out for the lasers there every time the beam lights up. If you touch it, those floating turrets will shoot. Time to go up the elevator. Make sure you don't get caught underneath any of these platforms here. And it's easy just to dodge out of these guys' way rather than trying to kill them all. Don't worry about them. Dodge out of their way. We're almost done here. Alright. Now, we can't get that heart yet. We actually need the... boomerang to get that heart piece. So. Heart piece is my thing. Heart tank. Well done, mind here. Speaking of which, both Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask are coming to the channel at some point because I got my N64 back in working condition and ready to go. Got it all set up to record, so no worries there. There's a lot of stuff happening on the channel right now that is really lagging down the system. Ow. But that happens quite often. When there's a lot of stuff. Alright, now, since we just got done with Octopus, grab his homing launcher. Because that really helps against this in this fight, mainly because he can go invisible. Missiles lock onto him. Ow! Ow! Alright, retry that. I hate this guy. Alright, And we got it. I don't know why it was so hard the first time. Mainly because... probably because he kept fucking... warping over to me. Standing on top of it. Next time we fight him, it won't be as difficult. But anyway, in this one, we get the boomerang cutter. Now that we have the boomerang cutter, we can get a couple more things. First one, go back into mandrill stage here. You don't have to go far in this one. Look here. Get the boomerang, jump, and launch it. And we get the energy tank. Perfect. Get out. Go down. Push start on the escape unit. And we're good. We got one more thing to get with the boomerang, and that is back in Kuwanger stage. We need to go get the heart tank. So, I will get up to the top and meet you guys when I get back up there. Alright, wormlings, I'm back. We're back up to this location here. So, near the end of the level, as you saw, we just approved it. So, stand on this gray bit here with the boomerang, launch it, and you grab the heart piece. So, pretty simple, pretty easy to grab. And then just escape the unit again. But anyway, that is about all the time I have for this episode. I hope you guys all enjoyed the video. Next time, we're going to be going after this guy, Stink Chameleon. So anyway, hope you guys all enjoyed the video. Hope you had fun watching. Hope you enjoyed playing it if you're playing along with me. And I hope to catch you all in the next one. Peace out, wormlings.